This is my testimony. The story of my life. The path I took and the struggle and pain it caused. Granted, a lot of it couldn't be avoided. But it was all meant to happen. And I hope my reflection helps you in some way. Praise God. And rejoice in His name.
My mother's womb, she was ready for my life like a butterfly's cocoon. As soon as she knew, my father ditched the hospital, left depressed and used, hopeless and bruised. In a way it seems cruel, but my dad's still a dude. Had my back like my crew, always followed me through. Might have cheated repeatedly, not completely conceited deep. Reason for leaving was her mentality leaping. Demons keep creeping, terrifying and sleeping. Her mind stay weak and confidence decreasing. Do you know about being left alone by your mother? No sister or brother, or recall from another. She was always a lover, couldn't help but the smother. Medication didn't touch her brain, melting like butter. She was still from the store, didn't know how to stop. Heard a knock on the door, opened up to a cop, never forgot.
The road was dark, I traveled on, but I had faith to carry on. So when I give my pain to open up,
I was in front of judges for committed business. To keep my mama healthy with minimal visits. Had to leave her with the doctor to keep the darkness locked up. Got this anger locked up, about to drop stuff. I was in more facilities than you have in your community. Looking for an answer, praying we could stand with unity. Was rough around the edges, it made legislations complicated. Checking out her meds, just hoping that she'd take it. Instead she just replaced it with another pill that looked identical. Kept me up on ice screaming, so I stole her Seroquel. But not until now was my lesson learned. Started popping pills and drinking as the marijuana burned. Got hooked on LSD, cocaine and Molly. She tripped harder than me, followed her footsteps. Lusted for drugs like group sex. A doctor woke me up, said she's back, what's next?
The road was dark, I traveled on, but I have faith to carry on. So when I give my pain to open up,
my brain cells either in a padded room or stuck in a dang cell. I'm praying up to heaven, but depression's all I felt. Like I skipped my life on earth and headed straight to hell. Last weekend I was crying cause she still ain't better yet. Might never be the same, I guess I'm accepting it. It's getting harder to represent with the classiest etiquette. Hope my testimony helps you to never forget this. Jesus is the reason that my stressing is relieving. Don't let your soul convince you that he's fake, just keep believing. Now I'm reading all even, no longer disease breathing. My hunger for his word is growing in every season. He promised I'd receive twice as much as my grief. Thankful for his loving spirit that is following me. Now I'm preaching to the blind and praying they see. Planting seeds and harvesting for my family's tree.
The road was dark, I traveled on, but I have faith to carry on. So when I give my pain to open arms, let him lead his path for me. The road was dark, I traveled on, but I have faith to carry on. So when I give my pain to open arms,